What is your favorite style or genre to produce? I'm Music by Lucas, and today I'm going to show you how to create your own unique style that will blow people away. First, you have to figure out your strengths. Now, a lot of us know our weaknesses. Maybe we need to improve on our mixing, learn how to design cooler sounds, but a lot of producers do not know their strengths and what makes them stand out, which is actually the key to creating your own sound. Think of your favorite artists. Maybe it's someone like Don Diablo, Kashmir, Maurice West. They all have very particular strengths that they bring into all their tracks, regardless of the overall vibe. But just like a lot of things in life though, figuring out your own strengths is not something you can easily do alone or by yourself. You've probably heard your own tracks too many times to notice them. So the first step is to get feedback from other producers or a mentor, someone who can tell you what about your tracks makes them stand out. Maybe it's the way you do your melodies or the way you pitch bend and chop your vocals, something that really stands out to people. And if multiple people mention the same thing that stands out to them, that's a key sign that it's one of your best strengths and one of the best ways you're gonna create your own unique sound. Which leads us to number two, which is to bring your strengths into more of your tracks, plus create a folder of your favorite sounds and samples. The biggest artists of all time bring their strengths into their tracks over and over again. And that's how you can recognize that it's like a Kashmir track without even reading the track title. And it becomes so iconic that even if another producer produced the track, people will still compare it to Kashmir. I also suggest creating a folder of your favorite sounds and samples that you can use in more of your tracks. And it's really cool if you create the samples from your previous tracks or export and use the sounds you created or use some of the same similar presets that you used in previous tracks, because it'll become more and more recognizable that it's you. Number three, fixing your weaknesses. Now, this step is less important for creating your own sound and more important for you to be able to become more professional, maybe start getting more signed tracks, more supported tracks, which will then help you reach more people and help more people know your sound. And if you can improve your strengths while fixing your weaknesses, this will be the fastest way that you can make your tracks better, create your own sound, and reach your production goals. Number four, slowly evolve. A lot of artists feel stuck in the same genre. They think that if they change up their style, that they're gonna lose their fan base or mess up their artist brand they work so hard to create. But the secret is to not switch your entire genre overnight, but instead to slowly evolve over time. Take Martin Garrix, for example. His music has changed a lot since he first got really big with his track Animals. But he didn't switch overnight, he slowly evolved over time, which also gave his audience time to adapt, and now he has the freedom to create multiple genres. You can even create another artist name for yourself, and under that artist name, you could do an entirely different style, as so many artists have done before. The secret is to not limit your inspiration. If you're feeling inspired, don't not act on it because you're worried about what other people will think. Find a way to do it anyway. So, in review, to find your own style, you have to figure out your strengths, do them more often in your tracks, fix your weaknesses, and slowly evolve. It's as simple as that. You don't need to create your own genre, you just have to figure out what you love and what makes you great and do that more often. I hope this video helped you. If it did, give it a thumbs up and make sure to comment what style or genre you produce. Become an official member of my team to start working together with me exclusively, and now you have to choose which of these two videos you want to watch next.